Full plate and packing steel.
How do I get in there? It's like right nearby. Pretty birdie. Knowles. It sounds spooky. Die, scum, but then he's gotta bark. And then it just sounds funny.
Name.
Random Knowles.
Go for the ice.
Give us
go
the
for the ice.
At least I'm not using arrows. We don't need any more. Protection from evil. So what is
yep.
she? Detect. Find traps, detect illusion. I wonder if there's an illusionary wall that leads to that other crypt and we just need to have Imowen uncover it. Abjuration. Okay. So protection from evil, it's a level 1. I think I have it. Wish I just had the names above this. But they'd be too small. Protection from evil, okay. I have it, correct. And she does not. Meaning Dinah here. Alright. Saving and yeah, attempting to learn this scroll for her. Failed! This is when we go like this. Yeah, I'm not fond of that mechanic. Sorry. Done. Yep, totally cheesed it. And I don't care.
Cool one, sir. Full plate and packing steel. Full plate and packing steel.
They're called?
Oh, no, you. I like the way she said that, though.
Hey, how are things going?
Whatever as swell as I can.
Alright, alright.
Whatever swell you're looking. That she's not high enough with that? Detect illusion is only 10. No one needs to level up, right?
Full plate and packing steel.
I'm surmising that might be it. We need to detect, or she needs to detect.
Full plate and packing steel.
Illusion, you know what? Do I have any spells like that. Detect invisibility. I don't think that would do it. Unless it's magic.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I doubt I could cast a detect magic.
Butt kicking for goodness.
You have 3 burial mounds. Did that do something? No. It's not on, I'm just making sure it's not on her.
I wish my
directed.
Squeaky wheel.
Bite
gets
is
the
a
kick.
Fine day to die. Alright, alright.
Why me?
Such menial tasks.
So I can cast it along the floor here, but not on the wall. Oh. I hit us all. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Full plate and packing steel.
Alright, I don't know. We have to get her better at illusions
and then. Packing steel.
Unless it's something out here.
Yep.
Good job.
Because the entrance would be right near here.
Kicking for goodness!
Yeah, I don't know. Alright, let's head east. It's raining again. We get hit by lightning again. Skeletons.
My blade will cut you down to size. For right.
Is that not gold? Oh, it's just gook. Oh, never mind. Continuing this way. Ooh, what's this? Narcillicus Harwilliger Neen. Come quickly! You're just in time for my experiment. And when it says, good timing is everything in the adventuring profession. What kind of experiment are you attempting? Yeah, I'm very dubious at this point. Oh my, okay. Text dump. I believe I have developed a spell to empathically control any gelatinous creature and bend it to your will. Slimes, jellies, oozes, all of these things that foul the cook's cellar and the adventurer's dungeon can now be controlled and eradicated with an ease and efficacy never before seen in the history of the realms. It takes an entire hour to gain such control, but that time will be minimized with further experimentation, I am sure. In moments, that hour will be up for a small number of mustard jellies that I have released into the nearby woods. We shall soon bear witness to the results of my endeavor. I'm going to have to fight them, aren't I? Tiny here says, whenever I witness the follies of mages who practice in countries that place no demands on their skills, I wonder if idleness inevitably leads great minds to madness. Emwin says, yeah. Are all mages like that? If I were one, I wouldn't work with some slime and ooze. Ugh. It's too, slimy. I'd create candy golems or something if I wanted to be weird. Are you mad experimenting on creatures and then releasing them into the wild before witnessing the spell's true effect? Rest your fears. I prepared thoroughly for the casting, and I could not have made a single mistake unless... Oh my. The wording, I got it wrong. Rather than controlling them, I fear I have transformed them into a far greater menace, the dreaded green slime. Stay and fight them if you will, but whatever you do, do not let them touch you. Don't let them touch us, okay? Green slimes. Well, what are you gonna do?
What you want?
I don't think they can be put to sleep. She doesn't have a ranged weapon. She can't use these darts. Dart of wounding. Poison damage. Would that even work against a slime? I'll have him use these throwing axes. I could gain... and Branwen... We'll just have to stay away.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, one down. Through our magic missiles here.
You point, I punch. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
No, attack it.
All right.
If Tempus raises it.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So, here I have Minsk, Dinahir, Imowin, and Sapphire. Oh, the range attacks, okay.
Name.
Oh,
Join me!
Green slime immune to damage, Minsk. Okay, I just noticed that. I was just focusing on this and making sure to keep them away. Minsk and Imuin. Okay, apparently only magic works on them. So let's stop.
Full plate and packing steel.
You're gonna join these guys.
Hey, how are things going?
What is it?
We're out of magic missiles. Would stinking cloud work? Of course they're moving, so. Mouth's acid arrow. So what else can harm them? Sleep isn't gonna work.
Less talk, Squeaky Wheel gets the kick!
At least it moves slowly. I'll try Stinking Cloud. Is it not being hurt by the stinking cloud, I guess? Wand of Frost?
Squeaky Wheel gets the kick!
Oh, that was a delayed reaction. It froze and then burst into pieces. Okay.
Squeaky Wheel gets the kick!
Let's get away from the stinking cloud. Where's our friend? He ran off this way, didn't he? I thought he did. I cannot save at this time. Is there any reason for that? Our spells are gone. I really want to... Wait. Have I been in here? Nope. I have not been in here. Ghasts. I'm aghast by the ghast. And look, another... area.
Tempest! Give us victory!
What is your command? My blade will cut you down to size!
Bloodstone ring. $47 gold.
Correct!
Is she held or something? Held and nauseated.
Cool! Gold plate and fucking steel.
Good job.
I'm gonna see if this wears off. Chainmail. A potion of frost giant strength. This potion can be used only by warriors. When a giant strength potion is consumed, the individual gains great strength and bonuses to hit and damage while using any handheld or thrown weapon. In fact, lasts for 2 hours. Okay, her thing wore off. Strength 21. That's cool. And then we've got some unidentified arrows. Okay, so magical chainmail, magical arrows. She's still nauseated. It's too bad I can't just put my mouse there and see the effect, but no. So I need to identify these things.
Alright.
A greenstone ring. Ooh. A wand. And a pearl necklace. That's got some stuff to identify here. Once again,
full plate and packing steel.
We can't get in, although we try to go this way. Interesting. Most curious.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Please, no more lightning. I can't bear it. Got this little bit over here. Well, I can get up this way, can I? Moves pretty quickly for a little dwarf guy. I can't walk in this area. Okay. So freaking loud. I mean, when you feel nauseous and then you, the nausea goes away, it does not make this loud ass sound. What we got here? A wild dog. Probably a bunch of them.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Oh, he's still using that. Oh, I wanted to rest, didn't I? I completely forgot.
Temple's raised.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Let's get back into that nearby cave and rest there. And that means all of us, buddy. There don't seem to be any wandering things that attack us in there. But yeah, we used up all our spells.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
It's not a good thing when that happens.
You point, I punch. Butt kicking for goodness.
Why me?
Someone has to stay guard. Stand guard, I don't know.
If Tempus wills it.
Good job.
Hopefully nothing comes out of the crypts instead. Good.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Storm's over.
Gold plate and packing steel.
I wonder where that guy went. The guy conducting all the experiments. We still have quite a bit to explore. Maybe we'll run into him again. This bit. Does any more entrances to tombs? Gotta be like a fake wall, like an illusory wall or something. And she just has a very low ability. Imowen. War dog. These are more dangerous than wild dogs.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
So, go for the eyes. But we got rid of one already. Stupid dogs. But as Khalid would say, my heart's really not in this. Full plate and packing steel. Slowly using up our huge store of arrows. Checking out our bullets, still have plenty. Okay. We'll look around this corner. Nothing here. Almost done with this area. probably not gonna be able to get around that. Poor doggies. Poor stupid doggies. Dogs in real life would be more, a little more intelligent. What we got here? An ogre berserker, or two of them. Attack! Oh, three of them. I'm gonna try a sleep spell. Two out of three down. Because two out of three ain't bad. Ow. Wait, are there two fighting? Well, the one on the ground is near death as well. Man, he took a while just to get down to the last bits. Another bloodstone ring. A garnet. And a flame dance ring. Ta-da. I've read about Garnet. Yes. Kind of recently as well.
Full plate and packing steel.
Mm. What kind of, they're using swords? Two-handed swords. We've almost got it. This is where we came out, right? Just gonna make sure. I think that is the Knoll, the Nashkel Mines. Oh, a little further into the cave, you can see that it's collapsed. It looks as if going back into the cave is now impossible. The only way through the rubble would be from the other side. Alright, so yeah, that's confirms what I thought. So yeah, pretty sure this is Valley of the Tombs, I believe it was called. Where to next?
Full plate and packing steel.
Let's see if we can go out the other way. Four dead doggy bodies. Make me feel sad. But hey, it was in self-defense. And XP. So I don't know. I'm not uncovering anything else this way. Unless we want to try south.
Full plate and packing steel.
Didn't mean to do that.
Full plate and packing steel.
I'm all gonna be tired now. At least the south border isn't far, so we can try what we surmised. I'm surprised they're not saying they're fatigued. Nothing. I could try this. Something out alive I am. There's nothing here for me now. I don't know what that means.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Have I been here? Oh, it's surrounded by blue, which means I probably have not been here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I'm gonna rest in yonder tomb. How are we not exhausted? I don't get it.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I must rest. I have a bad case of armor chafe.
So wait, okay.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Here we go, fatigued. Yeah.
Evil round every corner.
I got it. This is confusing the way this is set up, but we've been to all of these. This is the first one we went to, and then we went here, and we thought this might be another tomb, because a lot of the areas do look identical, caves and such. So we're like, how do we get into this secret one? But I'm pretty sure we've already been here. I mean, if I really wanted to, I could drop an item, like here or something, and see if it's still there, but I don't feel like going through all that. I'm pretty sure I'm right. And then we went here, it was the last one, and now we can see all of them. Even though they're far apart, right, they should not be this close together. Yeah, this is all the tombs. All three tombs. It's kind of weird how they did it like that. So since we're tired... not fun sleeping in places like this, but...
butt kicking for goodness!
It's better than being attacked by war dogs and skeletons and stuff while we're trying to sleep. So next time, guys, going here, which I think is a new area. I think. If not, we'll go somewhere else. I don't want to drag the map because I don't want to inadvertently go somewhere. Hey, look, we've got this too. Okay, so yeah, the places we haven't been are highlighted in purple, like an unidentified item, right? So it's unknown. Purple represents the unknown, as well as in the text as well. Look at that, we've got a farm over there. So we've got plenty more to explore. And this is an expanded map, and I know we're not going to all this stuff, it's just... This is the region. Or regions. Yeah, alright. So, here, next time. wherever there is. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always seek adventure.